Hawaii Volcanoes National Park recently completed the construction of a large cat-proof fence to protect the federally endangered uwau, or Hawaiian petrel, from feral cats. The fence provides over 600 acres of nesting habitat for this vulnerable seabird. Building this fence was an incredible feat. Work began in 2013, and the 5-mile-long fence was completed in 2016. The determined crews built the fence on jagged a'a lava, braving hail, high winds, and intense sun. Construction was limited to January through May, when the birds are mostly out at sea. Because of the remote location, all the fence materials, equipment, and staff had to be flown in and out by helicopter. The crews camped on the harsh terrain for many weeks each year. In early June, uwau returned to land and lay a single egg, having prepared their nest during a brief visit in April. Parent birds take turns incubating the egg for 2 months. After the fluffy chick hatches in August, both parents undertake long flights to catch squid and fish, returning to the burrow to feed their chick. The chick remains underground in its burrow until November, when it emerges nightly to exercise its wings before fledging, taking its first flight directly out to sea. And despite the remote location and elevation, the seabirds are extremely vulnerable here. This fence, over 6 feet high and with a curved, floppy top to prevent cats from climbing over, will protect these amazing birds and support the expansion of this small remnant population on Mauna Loa, comprised of just 50 nesting pairs. Completion of this long, difficult project is a big step and an important victory for a native species that is extremely rare on Hawaii Island.